Irma Stern's Pondo Woman with Pipe is a wonderful, tightly cropped portrait depicting an AmaMpondo woman drawing smoke from a traditional long-stemmed pipe, a privilege of motherhood. The portrait was most likely produced after Stern's travels to the Transkei, now Eastern Cape, in 1952. Formerly known as Pondoland, Stern made numerous research trips to this region from the 1920s onwards.